she looked at the phone. She stopped the wheelchair, came in front of me and said, I'm your wife. Let me see your ID. I just had no memory whatsoever. So she showed me her ID, and she was my wife.